One of the new features in Apple Intelligence allows you to clean up and remove distracting objects from photo apps. But it also has an incredibly useful power to blur out people's faces by adding a pixelation effect on top. And for me, as a teacher, it's a great way to make sure that the privacy of my students is protected if we're sharing pictures on our school website and things like that. So when you edit a photo and you go onto the cleanup tool, of course you can clean up things like normal by simply colouring in the bit you want to remove. But if there's a face in your photo or a group of faces, all you have to do using the same cleanup tool is to draw a circle over the person's face. It's not going to try and replace that face for you, rather it will apply the safety filter like this. And this works for as many faces as you like, and of course you can press the undo button and do it again if you've missed a face slightly. It will kind of pixelate the area you select, so make sure you include the whole face. Also, as a teacher, this is good to realise, it actually works offline. So my iPad here is in airplane mode, and all of this is happening offline. So you're not uploading students' pictures to Apple servers. If you do it in airplane mode, you can be guaranteed it's all on device, which is really cool to have. And of course, this is one of many new features in the first wave of Apple Intelligence. There's more to come in the future as well. So please do check out my website in the link below, where all of the current features are there listed with quick tip videos for iPhone and iPad. And if you want to see what's coming soon and get updates the minute they're released, please do subscribe to my channel on YouTube as well. That way, when the next wave of iOS features come out for Apple Intelligence, you won't miss a thing. I'll see you later.